We've had an earthquake for almost 10 months now, and you don't see anything being done, whether it's from the cleaning point of view, whether it's to remove the people under the tents. I believe that if I had been president, things would have, you would have seen results already.